Mother tree standing in the redwood forest below the house. I touch her bark and feel her presence, knowing she has seen many years and felt the creation energy of all the tiny humans passing through the forest of our life.